In the foothills of the Blader River Canyon in South Africa lies Shikudu Reserve, a sanctuary for the threatened population of rhinos in Africa. A bloodhound called Norman patrols these lands, tracking down poachers who have come to hunt rhino for their horn.
Norman is Shikudu's very highly trained scent tracking dog. He has proved himself as a very valuable asset to our team. He is disciplined, he's dedicated. His biggest love is tracking poachers. It's what he lives for. Norman always gets his man.
But while the dedicated Norman fights to save the rhino, in another part of the reserve, a pair of holy terrors are on a mission of a different kind.
The gruesome twosome was what they were known as by the staff here at Shikudu. Originally, Sheila was basically rejected by her mother. Bubezi, he was found by one of our trackers all by himself.
Sheila and Bubezi make a formidable team and quickly earn themselves a reputation as troublemakers.
They immediately set about terrorizing anything they could get their paws on at the lodge. And their favorite activity was to chew everything. Couches, cars, you name it, and they loved to have it in their mouth.